Temple of Doom, I think, I watched.
That's a good one.
Last Crusade, I think I watched. I'm not sure.
That's a good movie.
I don't know what this all the way over here is. What's this one here? Oh, yeah, that must be the very first one.
Yeah.
I think I watched a few of the other ones. Yellow jacket seems weird.
Yeah.
I don't know how he survived without Lucasfilm.
Yep.
Steven Spielberg film.
Yep.
Harrison Ford is in all of them.
Yep.
The name I've been watching lately is another, but I didn't think Harrison Ford was in it, but he could have been, I'm not sure. The one about
was it 1923 or 1925 or something?
Oh, the date of this? Raiders of the Lost Ark? That we're watching?
No.
Raiders of the Lost Ark?
No, I thought that there was a movie or a show, a television show with Harrison Ford. It was called like 1943.
Well, there's something I do like to watch. TV shows.
Yeah.
I think he's in something else I watch.
Well, Kevin Costner's in one of them. You know that.
Yeah, 1923. So I should have a new one of those today.
Yep.
He just looks a lot different.
Yep.
I mean, it's like many, many years ago. I don't know who that guy is. How many years ago is this? I mean, it's 40 or 50 years ago.
Yeah. I think it's 40, 40 something. Doesn't seem that long ago.
She loves those rolls in my, whatever they are.
Yeah, the cheek rolls. Yep.
Cheek rolls. stuff I watch now that he's in is called 1923.
Oh, okay.
1923. I think he's in. Yeah, Harrison Ford. I've been watching that, The Rule of 500. That's supposed to be, that's his son though, right there. There in Africa, I think.
Huh. I want to show you something.
She's dead. States, because
it seems I want to show you something. Actually, means I found a new place to ravage you.
You notice that?
You notice it, the second department. Get on with them.
If you want.
Helen Mirren's in. Listen, adventure.
It'll never be dull. I can promise you that.
Even when we're old and frail, and all the ravaging is behind us, what then?
Richard.
You've been Mrs.
Dutton.
Seems we may have a quiet
start. Shut up. This is
the
Yellowstone. Amaya.
I have interrupted your ravaging. Please carry on. 1923. Rated TV-MA. English available.
Either we take this fight to them.
Now playing 1923. Season 1. Episode 6. One ocean closer to destiny.
Cool.
He loves
that ship. I'm going to have sex, you know, the little ashes. That's it. He moved it. He loved it. He showed it. He was blind.
Yo, you want to show it?
I should pass it.
Go take Joe. Walk off.
Where is your son now?
Bringing in the other flock. You'll be back soon.
Then send him for my father.
And feed him supper. Then he sleeps. and send him for your body.
Down. Good girl. Good girl. Good
girl. Much more, Kuga. Ma, other lo. Ukwa, lo here.
Season 1, Episode 1, 1923, purchased from Viacom, 60 minutes. Play free to me. Now playing 1923,
Season 1,
Episode
1,
1923.
Yep.
You ever watch this? Have you looked at
it? No, I never watched
it. Oh, here, at the beginning. This is when they have their sheep that they're raising on property that I think actually belongs to the Duttons. This is like go back to history. That's Helen Mirren. I don't know if you know.
So you'll go up and do this, Mom. But they take me to the meeting center. Come on, baby.
And she is married to...
Without clothes and kids living.
What do you know about heaven?
She's married to Harrison Ford. Isn't it? This is kind of the Duttons I've been watching for a while. I think she stopped chewing stuff up, like shoes and stuff.
Well, that's good.
Maybe.
Violence has always haunted this family. It followed us from the Scottish Highlands, the slums of Dublin. It ravaged us upon the coffin ships of Ireland, stranded us on the beaches of New Jersey, devoured us upon the battlefields of Shiloh and Antietam. And it followed us here, lurking beneath the pines and in the rivers. Where it doesn't fall, we hunt it down. We seek it.
She's watching her dad.
Oh, okay.
And she's getting a pedicure, I guess, or a manicure or something.